Hi guys, my name is David from payitforward.com, and in this video I'm going to show you how to delete apps on your iPhone 10. Maybe you're going on a diet, you want to delete the Dunkin' Donuts app, they keep sending you coupons for free donuts and it's driving you crazy. Let me show you how to delete apps on your iPhone 10. First, you want to gently press and hold the app icon. I emphasize gently because if you press and hold too hard, you'll activate 3D touch and have all these easy ways to quickly order more donuts. You don't want to do that. We want to gently press and hold the app icon until all the apps begin to wiggle and little small X's appear in the upper left-hand corner of all the app icons. Tap the small X on the app you want to delete. You'll see this delete Dunkin' or whatever the name of the app is you want to delete, and then tap delete, and there it goes. It's gone from your home screen. The app has been deleted. So that is how you delete apps on your iPhone 10. Thank you guys for watching this video, and don't forget to subscribe to this channel and click the notification bell to get an immediate update whenever we upload a new video. And now it's time to start my diet.